elevator. Might as well see if it works. Sadness. I wished I knew her real name. Spark it up. Gotta move fast. An out-of-body experience. It's like taking a plunge into nothingness. Stay under for too long and it just pulls you in. Where did she go? What is that? Okay, not getting through here. I didn't even know I could do that. Gross. It looks like flesh. Is that skin?
Yes, I'm working on it. Yes, I know. Yes, I understand. Just give me some time. A few days. You'll get what you want.
Ugh, that voice. I don't know why, but it gives me shivers. Looks like the only way. Great. this room. It feels cold. Memories of grief, loneliness. Some objects soak up moments from the past. Just squeeze in the right spot and let it pour out.
Sunflower, weary of time, for my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky, you shouldn't have.
Please, it's the least I can do for all the good work you do around here.
Huh. An actual happy memory. So there's more to this place than just doom and gloom.
Ah, Sunflower, weary of time, for my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky.
Please, it's the least I can do for all the good work you do around here.
The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. An old prescription. I know these drugs all too well.
idiot. Useless old hag. Why would he care any more than the others?
It's more than grief. More than despair. This letter crushed her spirit. Shit, there are thousands of them. I'm gonna need more energy to get through. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. Nuh-uh. Something sharp. This thing looks strong. It's guilt, shame, regret. disturbingly satisfying. This could be useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place.
You want me to read you another one, darling? Oh, look at this mess! Don't worry, I'll clean you up in no time. I'm here for you, my love.
This man, Tarkovsky, he ended up as her patient?
Sadness?
Old invoices. Outdated documents. Wonder why someone put them out here. Manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, Sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me!
Take it easy, Sad. This place is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Just stick with me.
Okay. I'll stick like a tick.
You're funny.
This Thomas Rekovich. All right. Listen, hun. You said you remembered someone named Thomas. Was it Thomas Rekovich? Was he the manager here?
I guess.
You think he stuck around?
I'm not sure. There was an old man here, very recently, I think. Oh.
And you think it was Thomas?
Oh, I don't know. Old men all look the same, all wrinkly and old. Blah.
Hey, that's not very nice. Well, if he's still around, I've got an infestation to report.
Marianne! I feel... Oh, I don't think we should be here.
It's okay, Sadness. Look, there's no one... here. Sadness?